Ward and Brush Creative Studio here in Cedar Park with Jan, who's the owner. She's going to kind of run us through her studio here and kind of tell us what you can do here at the studio.
Hi there. We're so excited to be a part of Park Bench, but welcome to Ward and Brush. I just want to show you a little bit about what we have here. It's a creative studio where we offer workshops where people can come in or guests come in and they create wooden projects, often personalized, during a workshop. And they get to do everything from distressing the boards to sanding, staining, using a drill, painting. It's super fun. A workshop lasts about 2.5 hours. And what guests love about it is they get to pick from up to nearly 200 designs that we have on our gallery. Guests need to register in advance, but when they register, they tell us what project it is that they want to make, and then we personalize it for them if personalization is required for that project. Once they get here, they get to choose all of their stains and paint colors. So you choose all of your stains and paint colors once you get to the studio, and it's just a great time. What's awesome is how people feel when they leave at the end of the night, because they're really going home with a project that they love and that they're going to hang over their mantle or put on at their front door or somewhere in their home. They also make amazing gifts. We have a lot of people who come in and make great gifts for their friends and family. We're BYOB, so people are welcome to bring whatever they'd like to drink, although we do provide wine glasses and bottle openers, and you're welcome to bring some light snacks as well. We open our doors for a workshop about 30 minutes before the workshop, so if you want to come a little bit early and fill your glass and put on your apron and check out the studio and get some ideas and visit a little bit, we'd love to have you. And then we do try and get started right on time because it's a busy night and we have a lot to do and a lot of fun to be having.